Many buses in the Holyoke Public School system are delayed this morning due to catalytic converters being stolen. The public school system posted on social media that half of the fleet had been robbed of their catalytic converters. This is the latest in a string of catalytic converter thefts in Western Massachusetts. Worcester Public Schools loaned some of their mini buses to help with Holyoke Public Schools' dismissal this afternoon.